Today I'm going to talk to you about jealousy, if I haven't already before. I think something like 100% of crime is caused by jealousy. It goes back to a basic instinct of like a rat in season. It's male seeks female, fights for female over other males. That basic thing. Right, and that's bad enough when it's natural, but when women start it and cause it on purpose, then we've got problems. Because if you think that 100% of crimes are all to do with females, particularly the young females, of course, in their prime, you know, the 20 age group, then we've got problems. And the women today are like, oh, I've got to get a bit of job and get up to the men's standard. Why? The men are in that position because they're trying to have, they've got an arms race going on, like, you know, scramble with each other to get the most money, to get the most wealth, to get the best house, to fight with each other for position for the female who's been left back there in the arms race, funny enough. And she's going, oh, what's all that going on up there? This is the fight for the bloody female in the first place, and she's getting left behind. So all that's going on up there, and meanwhile you've got the ditzy 22-year-old female down there, and getting left out of it all, thinking why isn't she with that lot, and then she gets upset because she's not up there with the men. But the men are only up there because they're like trying to get the female in the first place. So what women shouldn't do is cause jealousy on purpose, because it's bad enough because you've got men robbing banks, fighting wars, all that international stuff, right, it's all to get females. And fighting in the streets, all that. It's all to do with females. And also, what women shouldn't do is cause any more aggro and grief than necessary, right. It's like man says, oh, want you to say nicely. No, you know, nicely. Like, they don't go mental. You'd have to be weird, and there doesn't have to be any golden pass involved. Because no one should be a guard up goal. If you wouldn't like being led up a golden path, then don't do it to other people. It's not on. I know on an international level now, we've got the internet and it's all the rage. That's not on. Nah. So that's the duty of women, young women. That is their duty, to not wind people up because it causes crime. So don't do it. Now there's women today say, oh, men are just jealous. That's their fault. Right? No, it's a basic natural, you know, even if a man isn't saying out loud or doing anything, if he sees his woman, or what he thinks is his woman, going with other men, mentally he's biting his lip, you know, he's in full rage.
Right.
Because that should be happening. It's not natural. But with the internet, we've got a strange phenomenon. You know, there's like a long eyesight. You can see people miles away doing stuff. And that's where we get problems with the internet. So we are, I think we're adapting to it now, but it's going to be a very slow process. I looked up some jealousy things, and some bloke was saying, oh, because he told his girlfriend, right? And the internet women help us, because it answer questions, things like that. They said, oh yeah, I'm surprised you're not an 80-year-old with these old ideas about your jealousy ideas. No, this is, all right, 2009 Britain and the West, but it doesn't mean that the basic instincts of jealousy, the rating season, you know, the man's basic duty inside his head, doesn't mean that's gone out the window. It's all still there, so as so it should be with the women. I don't think it's natural for women to sleep with every man. Where's as natural as that? Bizarre. And They're saying, oh, that's old ideas. No, it's not old ideas. It's just keeping an eye on your mate, isn't it? I don't think it's old ideas. And this West today, we've got this party girl. This nice dressed up name for a slut. Yeah, and that's a nasty name, isn't it, called slut? But I think that's due. If you're going to fall out of bed with a different bloke every night, I think it's going to cause grief, if not diseases. I just don't think you should be doing that. In olden days, they'd be called whores, doing it for money and stuff like that. I don't know. And they say, oh, this is how we are today in the West. Well, yeah, it's the West. But what about the Middle East? The women don't behave like that in the Middle East, do they? So it's not a universal world thing. You don't have to fall out of bed with a different bloke every night. You don't have to. It's not how it's done nowadays. And you shouldn't expect men to put up with it, you know. Oh, my girlfriend falls out of bed with a different bloke every night. Who puts up with that? Is that natural? So, I'm not sure what natural is. It must be whatever the country decides is natural at the time, because you've got other Middle Eastern countries, they're really strict, and over in the West, they've let it go too far. And if men get jealous now that the woman's out partying, they've got the issue, they've got the jealous problems, not the bloody woman's going out partying every night. So, I don't know, that doesn't sound right to me. All I can say is if a woman wouldn't like it, then she shouldn't do it to the man. I think that's about right.